menace. I invited problems, so I had to fuck all grimace. Society's expectations left more room for insanity. Life was never met with horseshoes or rabbit feet, but then my brother bumped the tape with Run DMC. My thoughts regained speed, my tongue became free. Bought a public enemy record and instantly wrote a rap. Felt it would take a whole nation of millions to hold me back.
This is my only escape, what I make, and I know y'all can relate. This is my only way out of this maze, and all of these problems I face. This is my faith, my love, above all else, and only thing I can believe in. This music is all I have to give to live, and this is a path to my freedom.
I used to put my headphones on and imagine a life better than the one that I had, cause I was having to fight constantly within the darkness, trying to stand in the light. But all that shit just disappeared when I got handed the mic. I used to sit in my room and play my guitar, making mixtapes on cassette, who knew I'd make it this far. Listen to everything from Nas to Slayer and Guar. I was like every other kid, but now they say I'm a star. I used to run around the town, painting my name, looking for some recognition in the taste of the fame. Just a poor kid, an ugly face in the rain. It gave me shelter from the pain that runs through my veins. I used to second guess the work that I would create. Feel like the world was on my shoulders and I carried the weight. And now I do it for the fans, cause they say they relate. Music is my therapy, this is my way to escape, yeah.